Hey everyone, welcome back to Inside Bus, your ultimate source for all the juicy gossip in South Africa. Hold on to your seats because today's story is a bombshell. Former President Jacob Zuma's daughter, Dudu Zuma Samdudla, is making headlines again. She's got some serious doubts about the National Prosecuting Authority. Why, you ask? Well, it's all about the explosive affidavit from jailed former VBS Mutual Bank chairperson, Chifiwa Madodzi. On Friday, the NPA said the leak of Madodzi's affidavit undermines the administration of justice. But guess what? Dudu Zuma Samdudla isn't buying it. She's expressing major distrust in the NPA's ability to investigate this leak. And get this, the leaked affidavit is a whopping 70 pages long and went viral on social media just the day after Madodzi was sentenced to 15 years in prison by the Gauteng High Court in Pretoria. Talk about drama. Sources say the entire document, including annexures, totals 263 pages and took around 3 weeks to draft. Can you believe it? This is definitely a development story, so stay tuned for more updates. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss out on the latest tea.